Hi there, it's Jahidul Islam Shojal from IDCOM CREX Asia from Bangladesh. We have just completed our 3 days program for the international teachers under the supervision of Stephen D. Koninek and other international faculties. It's really a great opportunity to come here and know from the best. Yep, for the Asian physios, we know that we are highly interested about the techniques and other things, but we are not concentrating for the diagnosis. Diagnosis is the first thing what should come in our mind for the betterment of the physiotherapy profession. If we don't do the diagnosis, the treatment doesn't make any value for us. We need to concentrate for the peripheral diagnosis and also for the spinal diagnosis. And due to that purpose, I think orthopedic medicine would be the first choice for us in regards of CPD, continuous professional development. We have just started. We need a lot to go in future. Hope for the best for the IDCOM CREX Asia and wish that you all people will join with the IDCOM CREX program within few days. Thank you.